Here's another look from the ski slope. Looking way down.